同学们，早上好。Hello, everyone. Good morning. 今天我们学习第三课。Today we will learn lesson three. 你叫什么名字？What's your name? Now, first, let's have a review of last lesson. Okay? Some new words here. Please listen to me. 你好，你好，您，您好，很，很好。你们，你们，他，他们。他们 means they. This is a plural form of he, she. Okay, we make the plural form with men. Okay, we put men after the personal pronouns, like 我, 我们, 你, 你们, 他, 他们. Okay, so this one, 我, 我们, 还, 可以, 还可以, 不, 不好, 什么, 名字, 叫, 你叫什么名字? Please pay attention. 什么 means what? This is a question word. We use this question word to make a question. But in Chinese, when you want to make a question, please don't put the question word at the first place like in English. Okay? What's your name in English? But in Chinese, we don't say like that. Now please look at here. 哪, which? 国, 哪国? 哪国? 你是哪国人? 人, 人, 也, 也, also. Okay. Now this is a dialogue in last lesson about three questions, greeting, name, and nationality. Okay, I will read this dialogue.
你好吗?
我很好。你叫什么名字?
我叫吴小梅。你是哪国人?
我是中国人。You can try. If you are also from the same country, you can say 也是. So you can say like this.
我也是中国人.
I'm also Chinese. Okay? Now, let's go on. In this lesson, we will learn three grammar points. The first one is 是 sentence. Actually, we already learned a little about that, right? 是. 是 means be, like am is are, was, were. The second is negative form of the sentence. Number three is mark question. Okay? Now, please let's read the new words first. And so, from lesson three, you need to read some characters. You still can read pinyin, but you should pay your attention to the characters now. Okay? Now, this one.
叫什么名字我是
老师，老师，妈，妈，学生，学生，人，人。Newest to 礼乐，礼乐，礼乐 is a name for the female. See, this is 月，月 moon. So normally in China, we use this 月 used for the girl's name. Okay. 中国，中国。中国 means China. 美国，美国，美国 means the United States. You can see 国 here. 国 we know 国 means country. But not every country name there will be a 国 there. For example, Pakistan. We just translated the English name.Like 巴基斯坦 We don't say 巴基斯坦国 Okay? Now let's go on 。Okay, now please look at these pictures Can you make words about this picture? Think about it, make one sentenceYou can make the sentence like this. 他是中国人。Sentence two. 他是老师。She is Chinese or she is teacher. Can you understand? Okay, now please look at this picture.What sentence can you make? Please remember, when you make a Chinese sentence, the first word you can use is the subject. Always with the subject is never wrong. Okay? It's always correct. So the subject here is 他们, they. So you can make the sentence like this. 他们是学生。Can you make another sentence? Yes, you can. It should be like this. 他们是美国人。They are American. Can you make another sentence? Yes, you can. 他们是美国学生 They are American students. Okay, how about this picture? I'm sure you can make one sentence, right? 他们是美国人 How about this one? 他们是中国人 They are Chinese. Okay.Now, please read these words. Follow me, okay? 美国，美国老师 American teacher. 中国，中国学生 Chinese student. 美国学生，中国老师。So we can make a sentence for this picture like 她是美国老师 She is American teacher 她是中国老师 She is a Chinese teacher 他们是美国学生 They are American students How about this one?I'm sure you can say it, right? 他们是中国学生。 Okay, very good. Now, this is the newest part we already learned. Please read it yourself at home, okay? The first grammar we will learn is negative form. It's very easy because we already learned it in the first lesson. To make negative form, we use the word bu. Bu plus verb. For example, we say, how are you? 你好吗? If you are not good, you can say 我不好, right? 不 means not. Now, please look at here. So if I say, I am Chinese, 我是中国人, negative form just change 是, which 不是. So the sentence should be, 我不是中国人, right? 我不是中国人. This one, 叫. This sentence is, 他叫大卫. But in the negative form, please put 不 before the word. So negative form is, 他 不叫大卫. He's not called 大卫. His name is not 大卫. 他不叫大卫. Okay, can you try to make the similar sentence yourself? I'm sure you can understand. Okay, now please look at it here. We know the word 是, and the negative form is 不是, right? Now please look at the first sentence. I'm Chinese. You know how to say 我是中国人. Negative form 我不是中国人. Right? The second one. She is Chinese. 她是中国人. Negative form 她不是中国人. Number three. She is teacher. Negative form 她 不是，他是老师. Negative form, 他不是老师. They are students. 他们是学生. Negative form, 他们不是学生. This part you can read it at home. Okay, now please look at here. Actually, we already learned so many words. You know, so far you can make many sentences now. Now, this group, we can use this word as subject. And then we learn the two verb. Pay attention, two. One is 是, and another one is 叫. And these words we can use as objects. Okay, now please introduce yourself or your friend with three negative sentences. Okay, now I make an example.
我不是学生.
Okay, three negative sentences to introduce yourself. Have a try. Now let's learn grammar point 2, the interrogative sentence with 妈. This is very easy. We just put ma in the end of the sentence to make a ma question. But please pay attention there. Ma question is a yes or no question. For example, this sentence, please read. 他是美国人. He is American. How to say, is he American? Very easy, just put ma in the end. The sentence should be, 他是美国人吗? 他是美国人吗? Then the answer should be yes or no, right? So ma question is yes or no question. Many people will make this mistake. They will say like that, please listen. 他是哪国人吗? Please pay attention there. 哪国 is a question word. If you use the question word to make a question, the answer will be not yes or no. For example, if you say 哪国人, then the answer will be a nationality, right? 哪国人, which country? Then the answer will be some country. But my question is just a yes or no question. Okay, so please don't use the question word in a ma question. So far, we learned two question words. One is 什么, what? One is 哪国, 哪, which? Don't use these two question words in a ma question. Okay? Understand? Okay, so this sentence we can say like this. 他是美国人吗? Answer, yes. No, 不是. Or you can complete the answer. 他是美国人. Or 他不是美国人. Now, and in this part, please try to ask three questions with ma. For example, 他是 老师吗? 是, 他是老师。 你叫 David吗? 不, 我不叫 David。 他们是 中国学生吗? 不, 他们不是中国学生。 Okay, have a try. Try to ask yourself three more questions and please answer. You can do it. Okay, now please look at here. Complete the dialogue with ma. So the first dialogue. Are you teacher? How to say? Are you teacher? I said the sentence should be start from the subject, right? Are you teacher? 你是老师吗? Number two. Are you Chinese? Are you Chinese? Subject is you. So we say the sentence start from you. 你是中国人吗? Number three. Is she called Annie? She is the subject. So the sentence should be 她叫 any ma. Okay. Let's read these string dialogues. This lesson.
你是老师吗?
我是老师。你是中国人吗?
我不是中国人。他叫安妮吗?
他不叫安妮。Okay, you can read yourself. Okay, there are three sentences. How to say his name is David?
他叫大卫.
Number two, his name is not David.
他不叫大卫.
Number three, is his name David?
他叫大卫吗?
Answer, 是他叫大卫, or 不是. 他不叫大卫. Okay, please look at here.
Zhidao means know.
So I know means 我知道. But if you don't know how to say, you don't know. I don't know. I am sure you will use this sentence very commonly in China because many things you don't know. I don't know how to say
我不知道。
Okay, now you can read this sentence at home yourself. Okay, now please look at this sentence.
吴老师是中国人。
How to make this sentence with 不, negative form? It should be like this.
吴老师不是中国人。
How about the ma question?
吴老师是中国人吗?
Okay, so in this part, you can make many, many sentences yourself. You can make a negative form sentence, a ma question, or a declarative sentence, right? Please have a try. You will find you can make so many Chinese sentences. Now, for example, grammar three. 也 is put 也 before the predicate.
吴老师是中国人.
We know we have another teacher. Her name is Ziyi. Ziyi is also Chinese. How to say this sentence? Ziyi is also Chinese. You can say, Ziyi 也是中国人. Ziyi 也是中国人. The second sentence, David 不是中国人. And Mahmoud also not Chinese. How to say? Mahmoud 也不是中国人. This is about 也. Okay? Now you can read this sentence.
吴老师是中国人.
他也是中国人。妮妮不是中国人。他也不是中国人。Okay, this is 也. Now you can read this sentence.
我是留学生。What
is 留学生? 留学生 means international student. So you are all 留学生. Okay? How to say I am an international student too? Just put 也 here. Okay, 我也是留学生. Number two,
我是老师.
I am a teacher. How to say I am teacher too?
我也是老师。
Number three,
我不是老师。
I'm not a teacher. And so we should put 也 also here.
我也不是老师。
I'm not a teacher either. Okay, now you can read this part yourself at home, okay? About this ye sentence. Now this is a dialogue. This is a speaking practice. So you can make a dialogue like make a greeting. And please ask a name with my question. And answer with negative form. For example, listen to my dialogue.
你好。
你好。
你好吗？
我很好。
你是老师吗？
我不是老师。
你叫 Mohammad 吗？
我不叫 Mohammad。
你叫什么名字？
我叫吴小梅。
Okay, can you understand? Okay, this part is the text. So it's the text in our book. Let's read it together, okay? The first one is 在学校 in the school.
你叫什么名字？
我叫李月。
你是老师吗？
我不是老师，我是学生。
你是中国人吗？
我不是中国人，我是美国人。
Okay, now please answer my question here.
你叫什么名字？
Please answer.
我叫
somebody.
你是中国人吗？
我是中国人，哦，我不是中国人。
你是美国人吗？
我不是美国人。
你是老师吗？
我不是老师。
你是学生吗？
我是学生。
Okay, this is the exercise part in our book. Now please look at this picture and then try to complete this sentence. Now I will read it for you.
他叫乔丹。
You know 乔丹, right?
他是
nationality, 美国人。
他叫姚明。
他是中国人。This is a student. This is not a teacher. So here should be
我不是老师，我是学生。我是中国人。
Okay, so this part you can read yourself at home, but it's only characters. If you have time, you can try to read. Okay, now, and this recorded class is over. Thank you.
再见。